Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. Now we are taking videos on programming in C. So here we are discussing about basic input output functions part 2. In the part 1 we are discussing about input function called scanf. Now we are discussing about output function printf in this session. So here introduction as well as the printf. So introduction, basic input output functions in C language are printf and scanf. Printf and scanf functions are inbuilt library functions in C programming language which are available in C library by default. These functions are declared and related macros are defined in standard input output header file which is a header file in C language. So regarding printf, in C programming language, printf function is used to print the character, string, float, integer, octa and hexadecimal values onto the output screen. We use printf function with %d format specifier to display the value of an integer variable. Similarly, %c for character, %f for float point value, %s for string value, %if for double and %x for hexadecimal value. To generate a new line, we use a slash n, it is also called escape sequence character in C printf statement. So the syntax printf format specifiers already we discussed in scanf function. Now newly added is escape sequence characters we learned in the next slide. So variable 1, variable 2, so on. Similarly, the another syntax is int printf constant character star printf. So here I am taking int a is equal to 10 and double is equal to 13.4. I am using %f and %d, d and a. So now the escape sequence characters are slash a, alarm or beep sound, slash b for backspace, slash f for form feed, slash n for new line, slash r for carries written, slash t for tab horizontal, slash v for vertical tab, slash slash for backslash, slash single quote for single quote, slash double quote for double quote, slash question mark for question mark, slash nnn for octa number, slash xhs for hexadecimal number, slash o for null. So initially we need to know how to print a character. So we are reading, initializing ch as a variable of character, and we are reading one character, and that character will be printed. The format specifier is %c. Automatically we will get what is the value we are taking. That value will be displayed in the next line. So integer, similarly x is equal to 45 and y is equal to 90. %d, it prints integer value. %i also, it takes integer value. Okay. Now, double format specifier, %f, %e, %e, capital E. So we are taking this will be double and it prints more. So, octadecimal, take a is some value and %o automatically equivalent octa value will be displayed. So, here hexadecimal value, so equivalent 15 equivalent is f, means 0 to 9, 10 for a, 11 for b, 12 for c, 13 for d, 14 for e and 15 for f. So it prints the value f. Next, %f printing format. So printf star dot star with precision number, or we can also give with dot precision %f and the number we will give. So for printing 65.50 star dot star 5, 2, 5 is the total number of characters and 2 is the digits after decimal. Okay, so it is after decimal. 5.2f, same as the first line. So 5 is the total number of characters and 2 is digits after decimal. 0.2 means if you do not mention the width, it will automatically assign the default width, and 2 is the case, 2 in your case, right? So string, read the string and we need to print the string with %s. So now, so here I am reading more about the string. I am reading str is so and so character. For 20 percent is 20s, means it prints up to 20 characters. Minus 20 characters also it prints all the characters. 20.7 means, so 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, first 7 characters, after some space we need to print. Okay, similarly this is also do not give the space and we need to give the print. So next one is some coding examples of escape characters. Slash A, my mobile number 9873923408, so it prints the same value in the down, but slash A means it takes some time to print. Okay, slow. Slash B, backspace character transfers. So hello, I am writing student, 4 times I am applying it. So it the output is dependent upon the compiler, so it prints the same output. So now slash n, it gives new line. So here I am using slash n, so after hello it prints in the new line. So next to tab space, here it gives some tab space, means some characters empty space will be created. So similarly v, this is vertical tab space, means in down vertical tab space will be provided. So similarly slash r, which is carries return value. So what we print after r, the previous thing is ignored and after r will be printed. So some extra uses of printf. So I read character is A, I read number is 9, and I am printing percentage C letter and percentage N, percentage D per number, it keep prints in a new line. In this example, we demonstrate how to print multiple variables. Here percentage C corresponds to our character variable called letter, and percentage D corresponds to our integer variable called number. We have included slash N, a new line character, which will print a new line to separate our two variables. Our output will look like 9, A and 9. So in the second example, x is equal to 10 and percentage 5dx. In this example, we have declared an integer x with a value of 10. The number located between percentage and d represents the indent value. So the example above gives some empty space. Thank you.